Good morning, children, teachers, and parents. I do hope, by the grace of God, you are all doing well. We thank God for another fruitful week. I am Reverend Seth Ampedu, the Superintendent Minister of the Methodist Church here in St. Lucia, as well as the Manager of the Methodist Schools. Today, our devotion focuses on God's love about us. And our text is from John chapter 3, verse 16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. And our memory verse is from 1 John chapter 4, verse 19. He says, we love because he first loved us. The question is, do you believe this? God loves the world, all people everywhere. No matter where you come from or what skin color you have, God loves you. He loves me. He loves your parents. He loves your teachers. He loves your friends. If we believe in Jesus and ask him to come into our hearts, to live with us forever, we will receive eternal life. So when we die, we will go to heaven and be with Jesus forever. He loves you and he loves me as well. Have you asked Jesus into your heart? Do you want to ask Jesus to come into your heart today? If you do, there is a prayer we can pray together and ask Jesus to come into our heart. And I want you to pray this prayer after me. Dear Jesus, thank you that you love me and want to come into my heart today. I am so sorry of all my bad things that I have done. I ask you today to come into my heart and live with me forever. Fill me with your Holy Spirit. Lord, I thank you for my parents. I thank you for my teachers. As I go through this day, I ask for your blessings upon my teachers, upon my parents, and myself. In the name of God, the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen and amen.